Every now and then, me, Master Dominic, and my absolute pleasure, welcome back to Dead Space 2, Round 2, Chapter 2. Fuck, that was the wrong button. But I had to cut. Let's go ahead and load up the plasma cutter so I don't fuck up the plasma cutter. Okay. Says to go that way, so I'm going this way. Just to see what's over here and see if there's any loot for me to grab. Because I am low on shit. So any extra ways that I can go to get extra shit are worth going. Great, I'm back. Bad things, or good things never happen in the bathrooms. Let's see, bad things never happen in the bathrooms. Bad things always happen in the bathrooms.
Go on. This is Hendrik. You really don't hear anything when you're cleaning these bathrooms? Every shift, I swear, I hear something in the walls, like a scratching noise. When I stop moving, it stops. When I move again, it waits a bit, then comes back. Today, it followed me around right under my feet like it was stalking me. I can't take this in. The ship is cursed. It is a bad, bad omen that it's here. I'm putting in for a transfer. You should too.
I don't know if I mentioned this before, but I wonder if some of these doors that are locked, like, in the current game, would be unlocked
Damn it.
In
That's what
later
I thought.
Games.
What?
Like, if you did New Game Plus 2,
I'm gonna have
something.
To go down to engineering. This should be interesting.
Is it safe?
I don't know how it could be. I'll let you know.
Yes, and I also have it archived on video on YouTube. Care to go watch? There's several great scenes of you in it. Thinking that you're still alive. Nice scene of you committing suicide as well. You know something, if Isaac would have just watched the end of that video and realized Nicole was actually dead the entire goddamn time, he never ever would have said anything to more. Like, oh no, my girlfriend's dead. Just move the fuck on then. Okay, Ripper is fully upgraded. I still have no despair. So I'll be able to start putting upgrades on whatever weapon I get next. Which I will be getting at the next store I come across. Doing fairly well. But, it's pretty common for the start of Chapter 10. Since no necromancer on my head, I guess. Oh, fuck. I love when the game physics mess up like this. I think it's just like power carrying this lamp. I love it so much right now. He's gone. The Madden screams at the dam. Very interesting gameplay. What's funny is I love that it's actually the subtitles can successfully translate what they're saying. But honestly, all I'm hearing is just pure insanity. So I'm wondering if the subtitles are getting it because Isaac is crazy and this is what he's hearing. Or if it's just a glitch in the audio and you're actually supposed to be able to hear that stuff properly. And it's just something that got messed up in the final game. They're like, keep it in. That is so much better, having the insane ramblings be all scrambled rather than sounding correct.
Go on. It's Hedrick. Did you come in last shift? Did anyone? I think it's just me down here now. I got lost last night when the lights went out and I fell down the ramp. I think. Or someone tripped me. I'm all bruised on my left side and my ankle is swollen. Are you sure you guys aren't down here? I hear something near my locker. Screw this! I'm heading up. I'm never coming back here again.
No, I actually wonder if he was hearing shit or if he was just being paranoid. Because both are equally possible. Because there's every chance that he actually was hearing like necromorphs in the walls scratching around, like just trying to tease him before they killed him. And then at the same time, it's just as likely that it's connected to Xbox Live. Okay. Doesn't really matter for this game since there's no online stuff you can do with the story mode, so. Talk about that right now. Fun times. There we go. I'm gonna go ahead and reload everything, make sure I'm all geared up. I took his head off. Why were the blades not, like, working? Okay, gonna try a different strategy. Do not fuck around. It very much do not fuck around. Fuck! Why am I not taking either of his arms off? Fuck me. Okay, Ripper for the win when it comes to dealing with these assholes. Oh, dude. Oh god, I used up all the ammo for both my other guns. I'm stuck with just the Ripper. Okay, so I survived. Who's impressed? Who's impressed? Come on, let me hear you down in the comments. Drink bleach, bitch. Okay, stay with me. Something pissed off is up there. And yes, I know what I said. I meant to say it like that. Okay, gonna head up. But first, I gotta fix this thing to do so. Playing this game for so long fucks with your ass. Because all these dark colors and dark settings, it just really messes with your head. I haven't even played that long. It isn't safe.
But I'm on my way to the centrifuge.
Just be careful.
I'll call you when it's online.
I gotta go till I beat the chapter. I'm probably gonna be at this for a good 45 to an hour, at least. Gotta make sure to keep my health up.
Warning. The engineering deck has not completed final cleanup and decontamination.
Yeah, well, maybe you people should quit slacking off on your goddamn jobs. I mean, in the first game, Isaac was literally doing everything. I mean, Hammond was doing some work, but I'm fairly sure Kendra was just sitting on her ass waiting for us to die. Because she was the double-crossing bitch. diamond semi. That is nice. Okay, this is all good ammo. Switch to my elite vintage suit. So I get store discounts. And I'll find my next gun. I know what I'll get. Oh man. Gotta stay hydrated when you're playing. Because all the screaming wears out your throat, all the talking wears out your throat, and then there's general dehydration over time. Because you gotta make sure to drink constantly. Rude. Okay, next gun. Contact beam is 7650. The detonator is 6800. Looks like a detonator. That's a pretty useless weapon. So 7650 for the contact beam, or 7650 for the line gun. Pull and hold right trigger to charge a high intensity blast and release. Press right button to fire a blast of kinetic energy in the ground to push away all nearby objects. Okay, and this one is white energy beam and slice many objects at once. Okay. So one's a knockback and one is basically a giant ass plasma cutter. I like the plasma cutter, so I'm getting behind it. And that's good for power nodes. I think I'll get a bit more ammo for everything. Okay, and how am I doing on med packs? Get some med packs. Okay, there we go. Should be all set now. Nope, wait. I forgot to switch back to the Bumblebee suit. The elite engineering suit. Okay. So I'll do one heal once I'm out of the machine. I'll reload all my weapons. Whew, okay. And I probably won't use the line gun much unless it's like last resort. Because no upgrades on it, it's not gonna be shit. And not just because it's New Game Plus, but because it's Chapter 10. Not upgrading your weapons at all at this point would make it a nightmare. Plasma rifle. It's something. It is something. Okay. Oh, wait. I did not say. Oh, fuck. I need to. Keep hitting the button to run for Dark Souls instead of the run button for this game. And run for Dark Souls is heal in this game, so. I keep using all my med packs without meaning to. Shit, how many do I have left? Two. Okay, that's fine.
Dr. Heidi Latchford, research summary organic material analysis. There are several shocking findings relating to the sludge-like material found throughout the Ishimura. First, it is human DNA. Second, and far more disturbing, it reanimates in the presence of a marker signal. The only conclusion we can come to is that the entire Ishimura crew was infected and reconstructed and then fell into a soupy DNA sludge when the Aegis 7 marker was destroyed.
And then our dumbasses decided, hey, let's see what happens if we go ahead and reanimate it. Let's play God of it. Let's have some fun. Okay, good. There's a bench. bit. Holy shit! You can do a lot of stuff right off the bat. Thank you all. Okay. Oh, wow. Jesus. Okay, so damn. Just a lot of shit right from the start on that. Okay. Totally not dying. Valley right here. Something after that slasher. Advanced slasher. Damn. Okay. And start overriding sludge from number one again. Ugh. Oh yeah. Item crates or something. For some reason they're all floating through the ceiling. Now I don't want any plastic, gravel, whatever the fuck. Only loot. I am low. the orient around button. There we go. In dizzy having everything be sideways. Find all the stupid pieces with centrifuge and pop them back. Where the hell is that? Got stuck in here? No. Aha! It over there and put the flashy side against the wall so you can see it. Okay, now. That looks really freaking cool. They really, really bumped up the graphics in this game compared to the second to the first one. Okay. Go ahead and save. Because I don't want to have to do all that crap again. Let's run the line up. Yeah. Some shit to go down.
Ellie, I've got the centrifuge online. I'm heading back towards the tram station.
Damn it, I'm not.
Okay.
Not true.
I've almost got us disconnected from the mag rail. Keep me posted.
Is Strauss saying something in the background? It sounded like it, but I'm not sure. Okay, now I'm gonna go with Ripper. So this is the part. This shit gets annoying. If I'm locked in here, the Necromorphs can start busting in like assholes. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Anyways. Okay, so clearly you must keep moving in that room. And the Ripper was working well on kids, but not when it came to, like, the legit necromancy. Fuck you. Small med pack, then go ahead and fill up a little bit. I have my full health, but I got to do it for you.
Is starting to worry me.
Son,
listen,
I would never. But son, Daddy's not a murderer.
Strauss, he's not real.
Yes, he is. You can't see him because you haven't taken the steps.
Strauss,
you
will make put down the
step
screwdriver.
Step three.
Yeah!
Strauss, Ellie. Shit.
Okay. Ugh, God, I hate Strauss. You know, Strauss wasn't even really a good guy before all this shit happened. He was actually cheating on what? And then, when the Necromorph outbreak happened and went to rescue his son, he saw it, the marker made him see his son as a, flinger. The one that with the demon babies. So he beat his own infant son to death with a screwdriver. Pipe wrench. And then when his wife, like, attacked him, he saw her as a necromorph and proceeded to beat her to death. So yeah, fun times all around. Force energy. Get anything I can sell? No, I did not. And even if I were to switch my Elite Vintage suit, I couldn't afford a power node. But I do need to get med packs and ammunition. Need to find the power node. Those are always loaded the fuck up with ammo and health. and a few other things. So if I can find one of those, then I can get my inventory all filled out again. But for the time being, I'm gonna have to buy some. Plasma, pulse rounds, ripper blades, and contact beam, force gun, oh, line rack, that's it, line rack. Okay, there. Got a small bit of ammo for everything. Load it all back up. I forgot to change back to the Bumblebee suit. Man, I wish I had a suit that had both the advantages of these suits. One that would give me extra health for med packs and a discount in the store. So that way I wouldn't have to keep switching back and forth. Yeah. Majority of the saves I've had to do for this chapter have been here, for the game, have been here on this chapter. Med packs, didn't I? Oh my god. Oh, that bullshit.
Oh, Isaac. Just damn it, that hurt. The bastard bit me.
What? Ah, oh, shit. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But he stopped talking. He won't look at me. How's it going at your end? And please tell me this plan is going to work.
I'm almost there. I'm headed to the bridge now to activate the gravity tethers.
Well, good. They're swarming in through a hole in the medical deck. At least you won't have to go through there.
Unexpected obstruction ahead. Shutting down. Welcome to the medical deck.
Crap.
God, the black lights. fucking of that shit needs to occur. Because, goddamn, that was a fucking nightmare. I remember this part, like, generally. Just lots of nonsense. Weak is Isaac right now that he can't take that? Or I guess a better question, how fucking strong are those explosives? Okay. Problem in the last one. Two bombers in a tiny room. Even give you the stasis thing. I make this crappy. Is that it? Please tell me that's it. I don't see any loot in here I can use. Please, Hugo. Oh, thank God. Come on, give me that pack. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. Oh, God. This might be my longest one yet. For my, round 2 playthrough of Dead Space 2.
sure to talk to you. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm being the heartless bastard right now. Just walking away as she makes her little death swing. Only because we've heard it so many fucking times. But yes, her death was sad and tragic. But the thing is, kinda over it at this point. We need to be over it. Goddamn. By hitting you with a string. That was actually pretty cool. More of that, please. More of the goofiness that makes you actually kind of like. Oh god, I hear completely perfect. Dump you into paste. I tried to stasis blast it, and I didn't have any stasis. Oh god, you can see Isaac is like almost dead. He's like wobbling around like, oh god. Oh god, I'm okay, I'm not drunk. I am completely sober right now. Oh! Clean cut, 10G, sever all the Lurker's tentacles with one lime gunshot. I was hoping I could that. That one's actually kind of tough to get. Look to the Ripper. When did the Leaper come out? I did not hear the vent break. Or was he, like, always there and just being an asshole? Like, I will wait for him to kill the baby before I make my own. Rather than think mistake and I'm murdered. Power node room. Okay, I'm getting plenty of stuff I can sell and a small bit of ammo. Line gun. Two right from me. Oh, God. Key keep on powering up the line gun. It's a decent weapon at higher stages. Thank you. Stasis, please. Station. That's good. So you sell shit and buy shit, and I am for sure as fuck buying some med packs. God damn. I sell one of these. Vintage suit. Okay, buy one each for ammo, a small med pack, and then if I can, power nodes. Bumblebee suit, then I will save, and then I will continue on through this goddamn nightmare of a level. Seriously, level 10, Dead Space 2, one of the worst there is. It's because it's set right at a point where you get to deal with all kinds of crazy bullshit going on. But you're gonna be low on ammo because of all the shit you had to go through in the previous levels. It's like right at the perfect moment to screw you over at every turn. Okay, heal myself up a bit and hit stasis. You know, I'm glad Dead Space 3 has autosave, because that's something that was in a video I watched today. How, god damn it, I wasted my life. How having save stations in games kind of messes you up, because it's like, oh my god, I didn't save at certain points when you die. And on top of that, there can be... It makes the game better, just making it so you don't have to constantly think about the stage. It helps the game merge. And I totally agree.
You're not gonna break me.
I mean, it makes you think more about the game you're playing when you have to consider like when you're gonna have to stop and save the progress. But it makes the game feel more in depth. You don't actually need to do that. Oh! It feels more like a video game. That's the kind of thing. It feels more like actually going to the pulpit. That's Okay, let's do this. Land, damn it. Gonna run for it. I know I probably missed some items, but I kind of fucked up there. Memories! Oh god. This is gonna be another nightmare. Oh, right. Oh. Stalker room. I. Oh. Note to self for the future. Use goddamn stasis more. Seriously, you dumb fucker. Stasis is there for a reason. These enemies are fast. Slow them the fuck down. Ah! That time he gave me a medium med pack. He was like, okay, small med pack wasn't enough this time. This dumb fucker just went and died. Give me a medium this time. There you go. Gonna let him run up on me from the back for a second. Thank you. And your buddies want some? I hear it squawking. Goddamn not. Darker asshole. I am like incredibly focused on this right now. I'm trying to catch every little detail. Because you gotta watch for like these tiny little movements when you're in a stalker room. Boost. Yeah, fuck that shit.
Contradict the official storyline. of its demise at Aegis 7. It is critical that no word of the artifact's recovery ever be surfaced to the public. It is disturbing that such records still exist this many years after the incident. We locked out your research team's access, and we'll be replacing them with EarthGov specialists effective immediately. Please contact me once the replacements arrive.
Yep, big old government cover-up. That's why it's good to stomp the crates and just, like, shoot them at shit. That one was full of little crawler things, like flesh monsters. Okay, I think this is the end of the chapter. I think we go in here, launch the escape pod, we're all good. And I have no more nutcaps.
Ellie, I'm almost to the captain's nest to activate the tethers.
All right. The centrifuge will explode to full power from here.
Great. Let's hope this works. It'll be tight. You ready?
All set. I'll wait for your signal.
Grab the... Oh, good. The med pack. Now this part confused me the first time. You actually have to hold it and charge it up. I didn't realize that. I just kept clicking buttons. But
why isn't it working?
You did it! Now get back here, the tracks are moving.
No, just go! I'll use one of the escape pods to meet you there. Now go!
Clark, you idiot! The gravity tethers would tear the whole moon apart!
Time to go.
Open.
Where are you going, Todd?
Fuck you, Demon and Cole.
You still think I'm trusting you, Miss Boy?
I don't know what you are, okay?
Ejection sequence initiated.
I'm away. Ellie, did you make it?
Isaac, we crossed the track, but we're coming in hot.
I just need you to see what I see, Ellie. I promise it won't hurt.
Just put down the screwdriver.
Trust, no!
Ah!
No, I never know what that is, but it's a ship.
Oh, shit.
I almost think I see a claw sometimes from, like, a slasher. So, is it, like, one, like, on the outside and, like, swings and, like, nicks the ship or something?
I am so lucky to be serving aboard her. You made me stick with it.
Isaac keeps coming in, playing the wreck.
Isaac!
It's gonna be okay. It's okay. Bless my heart, I hope to die.
Trust!
a needle in your eye.
Trust her, do it!
Okay. Chapter 11. Thank you, God. So now we're just gonna go ahead and loot the area, save the game. Oh, God. My guys. I need to take the rope. God. Hour of Dead Space 2. Got any extra nodes? Okay. Oh. And thank God that is where I'm going to end this episode. So, thank you all so much for watching. I had an awesome time and hope you did too. If you like this video, please subscribe and hope to see every last one of you in the next video. Goodbye.